who know that our hearts are weighed down by grief at the death of this young child, rather than we weep for Justine Agbenu, who at your bidding has departed this life so soon, we may have faith that she has gained an eternal home in heaven. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, go forever and ever.
Choose a different route. And I am sure for
when we're going around, we're just praying that this should be. Hoping that the end will be different. When it became evident that Justine Marie and Agbenu was no more, I'm sure you were all asking, where is our God? Where is our God? Where is our God? In whom we trust. We're asking so many questions. But if I tell you I am here to provide you the answers, I'll be telling you a lie. Because I myself also have my own questions. An only child of both parents, an only granddaughter. All the things we've been doing for God, for His church. The charity will ask the same questions. Ambassador Bender will ask the same questions. So God, couldn't she have spared the life of my only grandchild? But then you ask yourself, where would these questions lead to? Because after all, God Himself did not spare the life of His only Son. His only Son. He had to go the way of the cross to give us a paradigm that following God will always come at a cost. It will come with some suffering. Just that we don't determine the kind of suffering that comes. The gospel reading is telling us about the last hours of Jesus. And what was significant is that Jesus would end his life by saying, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. And I believe that what became evident to Justine and her friend, and I don't know, that they couldn't get out, that life was sucking away. As a child who had a banner in her room that I love Jesus, I am sure that she also gave up her spirit, knowing that there is life after death. It is that which encourages us, because the first reading reminds us that whether we live or we die, we belong to God. We all had wished longer. I'm sure the grandparents didn't say that, why didn't God take them and rather spare the life of this little child? But we can't always understand the mysteries of God. But let us all encourage ourselves, because the gospel application reminded us that God is a God of all encouragement, and He encourages us in our afflictions. So yes, this is tough, this is difficult, this is soul-wrenching. But it takes strength from our faith and praying that God, who is the God of all encouragement, the God of all consolation, would console and all of us. My dear friends, you may have heard of this story of this young lady who boarded a bus with a big load. presence of God. For this we pray to the Lord.
Awesome.
great brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
Bring her to the fullness of charity.
now invite this responsibility that honors me and everybody who supports me. As I cherish the memory of the sea, I am a new land of our family. We will strive to make sure that a name never dies. She will be remembered. After the service, the family will be at a retreat to receive our condolences.
Our help is in the name of the Lord. God of all consolation, we thank you for the life you gave Dustin, Mary Ann, and Yuna Benu. Though short, we know you have accomplished purpose through her. We commit her family to you. We pray that you heal their grieving hearts. We pray for inner peace for them. We pray, O God, that you wipe away their tears. Keep this family united and protect this family. May their faith in you not wane. We ask you to bless them and console them. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
In the sure and certain hope
and together with all who have died in Christ, to rise with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings which you bestowed upon Justine in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant and help us who remain to comfort one another with assurance of faith until we go to Christ and are with you and with our sister forever. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In peace, let us take Justine to her place of rest. We invite all the rest to this come. With bearers will be flowing across the river. Let us all take this thing to be higher. May the martyrs come to welcome you. Thank you.
Anjofa. We are not going to do that.
Okay, Master, we can go and go back.
If the reefs are set,
right.